Morning, mister.
Stop my fight.
I hear tell of your good deeds, but you do not fool me.
You could not bear to part with that.
Oh.